Key Vocals.
What up, guys? This is
Key Vocals.
Back here again with another achievement guide. Today, we're going to be focusing on Foxy Land 2. This game was developed by Bug Studio and published by Radalaka Games. This game has 19 achievements and offers 1,000 gamer score or a platinum trophy on PlayStation. It's going to take about 1 hour to get this full completion or platinum trophy, and on top of that, it's only $5.99. As always, the link will be in the description below. Now, overall, basically we have to play 20 levels in this game. That's going to be one of the last achievements we get, is for completing 20 levels. Now, I do want to foreshadow, to get that far in the game, you do need to collect 36 coins. There are 3 coins in each level. The coins are typically hidden behind secret walls. For example, in the first level, the first coin is going to be hidden behind the wall on the left-hand side. You are going to run into some dialogue opportunities. You could press A to go ahead and skip those. The first coin is going to be located inside of this wall. There it is. I also tried jumping on this wall. Typically, when you start a level, it won't let you go backwards. Sometimes there is a coin hidden in the wall behind you, but for example, there is no way to get up on top of that ledge. I tried over and over again. So we're going to go ahead and proceed through the level. You could try to find the coins if you can. However, it's not totally necessary. We do not need to get all 3 coins in each of the 20 levels, by no means. We only need to get 36 coins in the first 20 levels. In regards to the story, it's about your daughter, Jenny, getting captured by 2 wolves, Duke and Jax. That's pretty much all you need to know. We can go ahead and skip all of the dialogue. You are going to run into some lesson boards that have question marks on them. Those just give you recommendations and tips on how to proceed through the levels. There's another hidden coin behind that wall. Now, there is also an achievement to find a hidden level or a secret level. I'm going to point out the first secret level. It's in level 4. Our achievements are going to pop at level 5, level 10, level 15, and level 20. For the coin achievements, we are going to get an achievement for collecting our first Foxy coin, our 10th Foxy coin, and then our 20th Foxy coin. Now, as I mentioned before, by looking at the achievements, you would think you only need to get 20 coins total. However, we do need to collect 36 coins to be able to get all the way to level 20. Now, if the achievement doesn't pop right when you collect your first Foxy coin, it's no big deal. They don't pop right when you grab them. They pop once you collect your checkpoint or finish the level. As you can see, I just got my achievement for collecting my first Foxy coin. Now it's showing that the big bad wolves went ahead and kidnapped the daughter, and that's the level or location that they went to on the map. Now, as you beat the level, you will be able to proceed to the next level on the map. Nice and simple, kind of like old school Mario. Now, once we start the second level, it's going to introduce the spikes. We can go ahead and fall into the spikes for an easy achievement. You do get an achievement for dying for the first time. Just jump into the spike pit right here. There's also that hidden coin right behind you when we start. I'm gonna have to grab it again because if you don't get a checkpoint, it resets the coin progress. I went ahead and got that achievement. Nice. Now I'm just going to collect this Foxy coin real quick. As mentioned before, they are typically hidden. They're not right out where you can see them. Typically, you have to press down. Sometimes they are hidden below you in the level, and then sometimes they are hidden behind walls. Every level ends by climbing up the stone tower. Once you climb up the stone tower, that ends the level. As you can see, I only got 2 coins on that level, no big deal. As mentioned before, we only need to get 36 coins in the first 20 level. That does not require us to get 3 every level. I got my achievement for my first 5 Foxy coins because I got 3 on the first level and 2 on the second level. Next, I want to skip to level 4. Level 4 is where you're going to find the secret level. There are a few secret levels that you run by in the game, however, this is the first one. So during the fourth level, just keep walking forward. You're going to jump in the middle of the ladder area. That's where our hidden level is going to be located. It's the little red flag with the S on it. Once you walk past it, you're going to unlock an achievement, Indiana Fox, for 90 gamer score for finding a hidden level. If you happen to miss it, no big deal. You can always go to level 4 via the level select menu. So now we're back on level 5. I just want to start pointing out the different enemies. You do get an achievement for killing each type of enemy. The first enemy you're going to run into is level 5, the possum enemy. You'll get an achievement for 30 gamer score for defeating him. Also, when you complete level 5, you are going to get an achievement for The Adventure Begins for 90 gamer score. That's for completing the first 5 levels. Next, we're going to dive into level 6. Level 6 is going to introduce the toad enemy. He's going to be right at the beginning of the level. First, you can go ahead and duck down. You can find a secret coin. And then we can go ahead and jump on top of the toad for the achievement. That's going to be for 30 gamer score, Green Jumper, for defeating the toad. Our next enemy type is going to be on level 8. Level 8 introduces the eagle enemies. You can kill them by throwing cherries at them. You find the cherries hanging on the tree. That's our ammo for our long distance attack. You can either throw the cherries at them or jump on top of them to kill them. However, further in the game, like once you get to the desert, they all have like cactuses on top of them, so you can't jump on top of them anymore. Now eventually you're going to get your achievement for collecting 20 Foxy coins. That is the last achievement related to coins. However, keep in mind we do need 36 coins to proceed to level 20. We also got the achievement for completing level 10. You will also get achievements for beating level 15 and level 20. Next, I want to point out level 12. This is going to be a boss battle. It's the only boss battle that we need to play to get this full completion or platinum trophy. So this boss is fairly simple. He's going to run and knock into the walls. I think he does it like 6 times. Typically, I just stayed all the way to the right, and then if any spikes came at me, I just moved a little bit. Once he jumps back down, he's going to run himself into the wall. Once he gets dizzy, you can go ahead and jump on top of him to attack him for the first time. After that, he's going to start spinning around like Taz the Tasmanian Devil. Eventually, he's going to get dizzy again. You just need to keep jumping over him, and then you're going to jump on top of him once he's dizzy. And that's pretty much all of his attacks. We just rinse and repeat the method that I just showed you. He's going to drop down. He's going to attack us, hit the wall, jump on top of him. Then he's going to start spinning around like a tornado, Taz style. Just keep jumping over him. And then eventually he's going to get dizzy again and we can jump on top. Now we're going to have to do that one more time, 3 times total to defeat this boss. And then eventually we'll be able to go up there and try to press the switch to let our little sister Jenny out of the cage. So just make sure that you keep jumping on his head a few times. And then eventually we are going to unlock an achievement or trophy for defeating this boss. It is worth 90 gamer score called Dangerous Jax. I'm pretty sure I'm getting close to defeating him. I think I just need to hit him one more time after this quick tornado strike. Let's see here. He should be getting dizzy right about now. And there we go. He is defeated. Our achievement should pop shortly for 90 gamer score, and we can go ahead and skip the dialogue. Next level I want to point out is 2-1. This is going to introduce the desert bird. As I mentioned before, all of the desert enemies appear to have cactuses on top of them. So basically, if you jump on top of them, you are going to die. So the only way to defeat these enemies is to throw the cherries at them. So you can stand on top of those boxes, just throw a few cherries, and you're going to get an achievement for defeating the desert eagle. Now, the next achievement that you should end up getting is the Conqueror of the Desert achievement for 90 gamer score. That is for completing 15 levels. Now, next I want to point out, after you beat level 16, that's where it's going to pop up with the lock. If you do not have 36 Foxy coins, it's going to be blocked, and it's going to let you know that you need to collect 36 coins to be able to proceed in the game. So depending on how many coins you collected so far, you may need to go back to some previous levels and mop up some coins until you have 36. Once you have 36, that's the most coins that we'll end up needing for this full completion or platinum trophy. And that'll get us all the way to level 20 for our final achievement. And there we go. Once you complete all 20 levels, you are going to get an achievement for 90 gamer score called A Great Adventure for completing 20 levels. As always, I appreciate you guys tuning in. If this video helped you out, please leave a comment and don't forget to like and subscribe.